a good arrangement here, and the light source is also good. Now, next time, try to push the light, the shadow in the back. So the shadow is coming in the front. It should go in the back of the still life. The drawing is okay. Try to avoid outlines. We never outline objects, and try to match the values. With values, I mean see how dark the shadow shapes are, and accordingly the form shadow is dark. This mug is a lighter object. The shadow is dark, but the form shadow is much lighter. So I must be able to view the difference between these two colors in black and white. I must, like, the values must be so dark so that I can compare, okay, the mug was of a lighter color, this was of a darker color. And I see that you have not used, it seems like more of either it's pencil or if it's charcoal, it is some other quality charcoal. So just let me know about the supplies that you are using, because I can just read two values. One is this light color and second one is this color. So you need to darken it more. You need to create more middle values with your charcoal and with your charcoal pencil.